I just know this is gonna go poorly. Because we are not even a minute in, and already I am very tired. Even Blondie knows. Well, I don't think it's fully from work, to be honest. Because things were relatively quiet. But then, where's this fatigue coming from? I'd love to know why, because I'm very envious of like 6 hour streamers like Proton John or those VTubers like Coroni and Oz who just stream 24 hours casually. But to me, and granted, it's after an 8 hour day of work. Well, yeah, 8 hour day of work. But like, I struggle with one. Are you in or out? Anyway. Let's say we try to get that harpy transformation, eh? I just don't know what I'm gonna do. I suppose if it's tired, I can just go away, jet or something. Oh, there's somebody awake. Oh. I do have some good news. I did indeed do the off-screen gambling. It's not gonna help me too much. At least let me get some healing pots. Oh. Oh. Okay. Down. Down. Down, up. But think about the first one that can attack. Do a lot of things. Now, granted, I've never used it actually. My first time using it. Even in Half Genie Hero, I just did not have the. Hey, dumb fuck, go get healing items. I think long term I am going to have to start streaming earlier. If I'm going to just collapse around 8. We should go to the zombie town. One more. Or to tide us over until we get the harpy at least. But when I get the harpy, I can just fly over everything. Like, I really hate this tiredness because, like, it's not fair on the game, because it makes it look bad. Or worse than it actually is. Not fair on me, because I'm having Pulse of Cuphead moments. It says UA's out. Not fair on you, the viewer, because you have to put up with it. Oh, nice ring. Same time, I just don't know what I'm gonna do. Like, when I was gambling, doing this was fine. But I no longer think it's Biz Hawk, I no longer think... Ooh. I no longer think it's just something to do with the game's AIDS. It's just me. Anyway, the Tinkerbat. As you can see, it can climb. It can attack. It can clean the walls. I believe it can clean the walls. Basically, this is going to replace our spider transformation. Because fuck the spider transformation. Yeah, it can clean the walls. Oh yeah. It can also... not just simply hold square. Oh, we'll find out. Well done. So every form can attack, we just have yet to find the attacks. It's time for cleanup, we'll probably just swing by and grab them all. Did greatly enjoy that one animation, I would gotta say. Like, I hope you're looking upon this and thinking, huh, I can see why Whiskey keeps these guys around. Plus, he's so happy when he climbs. Mine doesn't work. The Tinkerbats can charge. It's not. The elephant's still a little bit useful. And it begins, me doing stupid shit again. Hopefully we shouldn't get lost in the... thingies. Like, that's probably a very simple jump that I failed last time. And honestly, that's the worst part. Actually, before I forget. There you go. Oh yeah. I will say I was a little bit under budget. To look for the Kaio at some point. Might not necessarily be this week or next week. Oh, yeah, this week's pre-recorded stuff is tomorrow. I think it's the last of the demo parades. I think I've let time go a little bit too far on that. Like, look forward to it next week. Or Kaio. But for some reason, it's getting mixed on Steam. So I'm curious as to why. That was all me. Just saying. Now, this is the thing I'm all scrolling is care about. Is this just because I'm tired? Or is this because I'm terrible? I swear I made that jump. Nope. Fuck. Wait. I do just like how Leap of Faith, hey, that is. Down. White. There we go. I do dislike how Leap of... Oh, what happened? Down. I do dislike how Leap of Faithy that is. I will claim responsibility for a lot of this stupidity. But like, to some degree, you also have that going against us. I'm safe, so I think we can use the monkey. Finally, a new area. Oh, I see. Done that one. They just go up. I think we're safe for the monkey as well here. Well, no. No, we were not. Some more health. I am suspicious. Hit me up. Why can I just not get the timing down when I'm tired? Oh. So now it works. I don't know what happened there, honestly. Yeah. Can you see why Young and Me didn't make it much further than this? There we go. Oh, the warp squid. I know it wasn't. Life? No, it's a heart. Anyway, give me that. Give me my harpy. And what he forgot? Down A. No. No more spider. We can fly! We can fly high in the sky. Maybe that's why I said main apart. Like to sit around and say I told you so. No! Do we go for the collectibles now? With the bathhouse, there it is. Back in there. And would now be a good time to tell you, I don't remember if I beat the boss of this dungeon or not. Oh, we'll find out. Whoa. Maybe it isn't as easy as have Harvey just fly. They're trying it again! Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, about that. See, I learn. Takes me a while, but I learn. Over here, a firefly. Hey, that's a good idea. How many do I have? 3. I believe there's 12. In case wondering, you mess B. And like, it's a lot of messing. Oh fuck! I must have, because I know it's whiskey behind that genie disguise. But at the same time, do I know that just because it's blatantly obvious? Like, even with all the messy, notice how much easier this is. In case wondering, this is just laziness. Nice. Fuck. Oops. Come on, you got the timing down before. There you go. So in case you're wondering, yeah. And a trade-off to how free you are now with the harpy. It is very, very slippery, as you probably noticed. Oh, enough of this. Squid. Wait, where am I? We've been here, haven't we? Yeah, we have been. Oh, there we go. Nice and carefully. Yeah, figures. I see, I see. The key to where? Okay, clear me a little bit too greedy. I can just ignore these now, can't I? Assuming I'm good at the dancing. And up we go! It is a squid. What do I have? 3. I suppose free now, but we're probably gonna get a lot more. But it's one set for each town and two extras, I believe? Probably missing this before. Whoops. Get away with just sticking the VODs for a week or two, just to the west. I'm beginning to feel like I need it, like severely. Down here. That's still done. And this is why the harpy's usually late game. A little bit too powerful. And nice on the eyes. I mean, what? That'll just take me back. To be honest, I'm half curious why the harpy even has sprites for that. I suppose for that exact scenario. Just both money. Hearts all one up. Yep. There's another key. Puzzle was early, as well. There we go. I will say, as I play through these very slowly, like, don't expect it to be like Dragon Quest or Zelda. And I'm looking forward to when I don't have to worry about memorizing the dances. But the equipped wheel half genie hero has is so nice. Here's my one up. Anything up here? Yes. Oh. I decide then. We can fly high in the sky. I know I've already made that joke. But there's my teleport. Might save those for Oasis Town just to make gambling easier. Oops. But there goes my healing. So if we game over, we can just go get items, so not too big of a deal. Clearly, you're not genre savvy, Shantae. Oh. Yeah, I don't remember this thing. Let me guess. I spit you as he got dropped down now. Wait, no, wrong one. I'm surprised he's not dropping down. Ah, yep, I see. Come on. Oh, Yeah, bait him into dropping, and then I gotta flank him. Actually, nope, not that easy. Come on, you. What happened there? You know, I'm just gonna take it. I see he's got to give me as well. Now this is dogfighting. Shards! But to be honest, I feel like a lot of my damage this fight has been self-inflicted. Honk him! Very nice that he doesn't seem to attack me while I'm transforming. There we go. Bye-bye. Hi, Whiskey. What the? Oh! Whiskey wins! I presume that's the end of the game. What's answers? D. Down, up. Good chance. Down, down. Wait, no. Down, up, left, left, up. Down, up, E. Okay. Down, up. What am I doing wrong? Oh, whatever, I have the Harpy transformation. I can just fly there. Wait, no, I can't. It's a zombie caravan. Yeah, we'll figure something out. I just teleport there during the off-stream grind. Off-stream gambling. Why don't I just walk to Settle Town? Well, pass by along the way anyway. That also reminds me. Gameboy C items. That's why I'm Mount Pointy. Seriously looking at the hard holders. On that note, let's go look for Mount Pointy's hard holder. A indentation along the spike roof. I get Mount Pointy, but like, does it have to be so closed off? Very careful about these spikes. Oh, what happened there? Oh! I'm more of a curiosity, no. Very careful. There we go. Men's Desert. Maybe it was someone else's problem. Fair enough, game. I mean, gravity is not a problem anymore. I suppose game's wiki. It looks like the next one is the mud bog. If I recall correctly, it's where all the mutant things are. Yeah, here. Let's do a quick look. Oh! I remember that is now. Okay, when those things appear, do not try to rush past them. Let things... What the fuck was you? The heck? Ooh, a firefly. That pillar or block. I know he smashed the elephant. Nope, fuck. That's what I get for being greedy. Are those firefly things? This thing is fuck, I gotta give him that. Hello. Oh, that's one of the attack things. Let's show that off. Must say I don't want to. Very useful, but we're looking for the Harpy Talon. Also, did I just... Yes. Come on. Yeah, fatigue's setting in hard. That's so annoying. Oh, hello. Oh, here it is. Kiki, thank you. You know, the wiki gave me an idea. Easy as that. Alright. Gotta want to dancing. Alright, next one is the men's desert, I believe. But come on. There we go. Our next death will send us back to town. Hopefully we'll get to the desert town by then. Of course I could also do shit like that. Cause here we go. Make gambling easier. Yes. Four. I wonder how many of these are the same squids to get melted down. Oh, fuck, that's long. I just nuke myself. We'll save first. Well, duh. We'll go to the bathhouse and give it an honest try. They were just going up into the sky. I gotta say, last in the hour, not bad for a sleepy beepy such as myself. We were saved, we are good. Probably wise of me not to save from saving out of towns. I'm gonna do some gambling. And this ain't the men's one, so you can just fly above what we need. Right. Again. There we go. I suppose, thinking about it, from here on, if we die, we can just walk to Oasis Town. Or if we game over, I should say. Doesn't matter. Oh, it's right here. And now we need Spider Forest or Arcade. Oh. Spider Forest or Archer Forest? Is there a very dangerous looking area somewhere around here that I need the harpy for? Oh, it'll sew up. Down? Actually, no. I can use the heal up. Where's the heal? There it is. Now we fly! Oh! Awesome! Yep. Not the best attack. But it works. Where's the bat? Okay, maybe I shouldn't sew it off. Spider Forest. Give me a refresher. What's in the Spider Forest? Okay, top of a pyramid. Or a pyramid more specifically of leaves. I think I know where that is. Wow. Oh, that's it. I don't remember that kind of thing. I want to go to sleep, but at the same time, I want those last two heart containers. What was it for? Or down. Down, up, left, right. Down, up, left. Down, up, left, right. Yeah? We fly. Like Monday's stream will probably just be like us grabbing the fireflies and the rest of the items. But like this stream, we can finish off by just grabbing the heart containers. And then knowing Metroidvania's hopefully becoming relatively unkillable. Yeah, right. I know. At least coupled with like all the health items I'm gonna gamble for. Here we go. So I said, do I have twin mints? I do not. Yeah, we'll go back for some. You can an archer who shoots on top of a stone arch. I guess I'm just gonna get it on the Oasis Town. Hopefully. And if not, well, okay, at that point, saw next stream. I will say, really nice is flying around as a harpy. Not enough good harpy games. Games that let you play as a harpy. Oh damn, I'm leafing out. Hold it together, Sane. Hold it together. Yeah, at least make it to Oasis Town. Thank you. One more for our collection. Please think the game. Oh, he can just fly across. I'd be more concerned if I didn't know this was the last area to Oasis Town. I'm suspicious. Ah! Boy, I'm feeling that fatigue. Like 15 minutes, eh? Well, just as a hard cutoff. We're just off on a complete tangent, aren't we? Our way forward. It's really nice that they gave that a unique animation. Oh, this is gonna keep coming, aren't they? Yes, they are. Why? Oh, whatever. Oops. Now we only have one attack item left, and that's for the monkey. I don't really mean anything by that. Not even that. My good soul, man, do you have twin mints? You do not. Oh, there's zombie combination. Down, up. Down, up. Down, up. Whoops. That's so mocking. Up. Up. I think I'm just gonna call it on the grounds of tired. Actually, let's nuke ourselves, see if the desert area has got thin mints. What else we're gonna do about it? Something for next time. Hi, Whiskey. That's a problem for future me. Cause fuck, I feel like I'm ready to collapse. Like, I just gotta figure something out. Can't be tired like that all the time. I'd like this. But I feel it did good for somebody who started the stream tired. But so next, yeah. Well, tonight I think that's when we are going to part ways. So next we meet for more Yakuza. Luck. Have fun, everybody. Take care.